You need to try this vegan restaurant in Japan. Masaka is located in Shibuya and it has authentic Japanese food. These were my top 3 favorite things: deep-fried soy meat and tartar sauce. It tastes just like karage. Next up is the pan-fried dumpling. These gyoza are stuffed with delicious tofu, grilled rice balls. I ate them in one bite.